everybody, to another Mr. ShoBiz How to Make Your Own Drink video. Today's drink is a Boilermaker. First off, your ingredients. We have with us Henderson, and I'm gonna do it again. Okay, a little off there, hey?
No.
Oh, it's good? Okay, then fuck it. Okay, one, two, three. Welcome everybody to another Mr. ShoBiz How to Make Your Own Drink video. Today's drink is a Boilermaker. First off, your ingredients. You need a beer. We're using an amber ale. That beer is Henderson. And we've got bourbon. We're using Buffalo Trace. Good. Mwah. Okay. And your appliances, which you see right here. Let's get going. All you gotta do is open up the beer can like so and pour it into the glass. This drink's looking good already, but it's gonna get even better. Okay. Delish. Now, here comes the real fun part. You take a shot glass. Normally you need a 1 ouncer, but we're having fun today, so we're gonna do 2. You pour it in. Now, what a lot of people do with the Boilermaker is they squirt the booze on top, but not us. You take it and you place it in like so. Whew! I'm excited. I don't know about you. And now, here it goes. That's how Mr. ShoBiz does a Boilermaker. That's some good sipping. My Tuesday's going great. Hope yours is too. Have a great day, everybody.
That's it.
That was good.